Yep. Lock it in, arrow out. Those lock in that little slot. The water table will be up to here. So that's out of the water. Put on a glove, pull it out. Rinse it off. Stick it back in. You just line up your lid. There'll be a couple rowing and we're putting about 3 screws in it. So you'll have to take the screws out just so, you know, kids can't get lifted up or something.